Did you know right now that there is a movie being shot in St. Paul, filming for the murder mystery called Unholy Communion, and it began last week. It's a film version of a book with the same name by author Thomas Rumreich, who's from Scandia, Minnesota. Now, the film's two leading men are both from Minnesota as well. You have Vincent Kartheiser, you might know him from Mad Men, he's on the left there. And then you have Adam Bartley, who is, you may know from the show Longmire, and we are happy to have Adam with us this morning. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
You're as tired as I am, man. You were up late literally shooting last night.
Yeah, shooting long hours, you know, outside in the cold. But, you know, if you're making a movie in Minnesota, that's what you want.
You do Minnesota.
Just bring it on.
So what's the flavor of this movie? It's got a dark, noirish theme.
Yeah, I play this character named Chris Majek, who is a sort of small town detective in Minnesota and has a family, and all of a sudden a former priest shows up murdered in this small little town, and then I've got to start figuring out who did it, and then another one, and then another one. Whoa. And now we have a major problem, and sort of slowly trying to decipher who did it, and I won't, you know, give anything away, but it ends up being a bit of a surprise.
So does it have, like, okay, noir can go a lot of different ways. Is it a Seven feel, like dark, or is it like Fargo, or is it like, I don't know, I'm trying to think about like a funnier element. Like, where's the category of darkness?
I don't think it's to the Barry level,
okay,
which is a great,
okay,
show.
Curious.
And it's not too dark.
It's a thriller.
It's a crime drama about good people that something terrible goes wrong. And it's about people's sort of secrets that metastasize and become, you know, that turn into mistakes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oftentimes, there's a lot of people who are interested in how they can maybe be a part of it or even see, like, what it's like to film stuff. I know they filmed, like, Johnny Depp was in Oshkosh, Wisconsin, filming the bank robbery John Dillinger movie. And,
right.
Like, what can people, when do you film? Where do you film?
Oh, we're filming all over, mostly St. Paul, which is just an incredible location. You know, one of the reasons I love being back here doing this is because, you know, I mean, a lot of people don't know that there's films happening in Minnesota. The local SAG-AFTRA branch and a bunch of union people helped to get a tax credit passed.
That's right.
From all the unions.
I remember that.
So that you're going to bring productions here. And yeah. I was here for Christmas, and I just got this call that I got this offer to do this movie. And, you know, it's just incredible that there's incredible crews here. Talent here is just top-notch. I'm working right now with these actors that are just above and beyond what I could have hoped for and expected.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're home. It's got to feel great being home. There's a lot of Minnesota connections in the movie, right? Is there six actors?
Oh, yeah. There's
from Minnesota?
For sure. Well, there's a lot of local people. There's a woman who plays my wife named Irina Fleury, who's just an incredible talent. Of course, you know Vincent.
Yeah.
Was from here, from Apple Valley originally.
Oh, wow, yeah.
We're a few months apart. He's such a talent. Bridget Johnson, Tyler Noble, Laura Esping, like, people that are working here at the Guthrie, you know, and now it's just a rich talent pool. And the crew that we have are just top quality. I mean, it's really impressive. I mean, we're making something really special.
Well, I think we're excited to watch it, man. I'm in the mood for a good thriller.
Yeah.
Especially a local one where you could be like, oh my gosh, I know that place.
Or yeah.
I know that church.
Totally. Yeah, all these locations.
Real quick before we go, for all the Minnesotans out here who wonder, what is life like in LA?
It's faster. People are driving faster. I'll tell you that. You know, there's a lot of things you put up with. I think the thing that I always think about when I come back to Minnesota is I'm reminded all the time about how wonderful people are.
Yeah.
How it's just,
it's green,
just
too.
It's just to connect, yeah, is a wonderful thing, and you miss that a little bit. But I do love the sun every morning.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Are we cheering?
Hey, cheers, man! Cheers. Congratulations on your success. And when's it coming out? This fall?
I'm not sure exactly the date's coming out, but I'm sure we're going to have a big premiere out here.
Yeah.
And I'm really excited about it. I think people should watch it when it comes out.
Congratulations, man.
Yeah,
appreciate it.
Thank you.
And good luck on the rest of the filming.
Thank you very much.
Hey, coming up, elevating your